Tired of manually adding unsubscribe links to your emails? Well, we've got a quick and easy solution for you. Let's add an unsubscribe link to your Gmail in just seconds using the Mailmeteor extension. You can even track who has unsubscribed. First, we need to install the Mailmeteor extension. So head over to the Mailmeteor website and click on Products, all the way down to Gmail extension, and this will take you to the Chrome Web Stores to install the add-on. Once installed, you'll see a new campaigns button here on the left side of your Gmail, right under the drafts section. Go ahead and click on campaigns, and here click on new campaign. So write your email as usual, including the subject and any personalized elements. Now here's the magic. So make sure you leave a space, and if you want to add an unsubscribe link, all you have to do is go onto the right hand side of your screen and click unsubscribe. And if you change your mind, click again and it disappears. So we want to add the unsubscribe link. Make sure you select your recipients. So with Mailmeteor, you can select them from Google Sheets. You can import them, you can check your contact list, or you just copy and paste it here. Click on send now, and that's it. You've successfully added an unsubscribe link to your email in just seconds, and you've launched your campaign. The great thing here is that you'll be able to track who's unsubscribed by just checking this column here. If you found this tutorial helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tips and tricks. Thanks for watching and happy emailing.